Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we'll be doing a DIY bridal makeup for our budgetarian June brides. Ready your stuff and we will start. I'll prep my skin using a moisturizer. Here I am using the plant-based Easy Moisture Cream that is lightweight, soothing, and calming on the skin. I also have to moisturize your lips, and here I am using Lucas Papao. Next, I'll put on a primer. You can use any primer, but here I'm using Quick FX. I'll just give it a few seconds para mag-set. Now we'll proceed sa ating base. You have to make sure that you pick the right shade. Here I'll be using Fuera. I got this for 99 pesos on Shopee. Here I'll be using half pump for the entire face. I'm using my finger to warm up the product and para mas may control. Next is I'll use the brush to blend it out. Since I don't have a concealer, I'll be using a lighter shade of foundation. This is the foundation from Ever Milena in the shade Oriental. Konti-konti lang yung nilalagay ko just to highlight and conceal parts of my face. Since I don't have a bronzer, I'll be using the eyeshadow. But I will use it at the back of my hand first. Saka ko siya gagamitin sa face. This technique will let you build up the color slowly. For the blush, I'll be using 3CE Velvet Lip Tint. Again, I'm applying it using my fingers, followed by a damp sponge. Then I'll be using the same shade on my lips. I already have my lash lift, so gagamitin ko na lang is mascara. Now onto my favorite part, highlight. I'm using it sa highest point ng face as well as the cheeks. Don't forget to highlight the inner corners of your eyes as well as the lower lash line. This will add freshness sa ating look.